Okay, I'm going to use the starting fluid to try to set the bead, because you can see right now the bead is just, you know, not closed. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to spray the starting fluid here and also here. That's too much. Right here. Hopefully. What's this? It's gonna set the bead. Didn't set the bead. That's interesting. Failure. That didn't set the bead. How about over here? So you can set the bead this way. Interesting. Why is the bead not setting even after I set fire? I set fire to it. The bead is still not budging, so I'm going to use it but then to strap it and see if it will work. Tied this fire down with the strap down, as you can see there. So right now I'm just hoping that this is gonna pop the seal. I was hoping it will pop the seal. I'm pumping the air. Apparently, I need to bring my mallet to hammer this thing when this tire caught fire, so let me do this. Okay. Lighter. Whoa! Whoa! That was amazing. Wow. Apparently I gave too much of it. You can see the bead is seat, but the tire is still burning. You know, apparently I gave it too much. I didn't even use my mallet, and the tire beat his seat. So now I'm just gonna. Negative. Oh. Come on. Positive, negative. Use the lighter, starting fluid, and the lighter gun. Okay, starting fluid, you can see now it's 3 psi. I'm gonna charge to 50 psi. Now you see PSI is going up to 7.5. Okay.